Let's talk about the extraction. Generally, when the lab gets cannabis flower, they usually grind it into a very fine powder. So they'll take the flower, destem it like you normally would as you were about to smoke it, but they go even finer. And then they would grind it down using liquid nitrogen. So they'd freeze it and go through a freezer mill or even a simple process as a mallet and grind it to a very fine powder.